Yo, so we're here on Boris and the Art and the Dark Survival Symphony of Shadows. I decided to play this after finishing up Bending in the Ink Machine with the 5 chapters. So much happened, and we'll see what happens with this. See what's up. I assume it's all gonna be about Boris. Once there was a wolf. Living in a very dangerous world. Surviving on anything you could find. Fearing the ink demon that stalked his every move. That was it. Now loading. Alright, so look at this shit. Running. Okay. Is he dancing? Okay, so what are we supposed to do? Is there anything out of the ordinary? Search the studio for scraps. I don't know what they mean by scraps though. Let's drink. Okay, cool. I didn't mean to get another one. I'm looking around to see what's up. Hide. Okay, got it. What is this? Can't do much with that one. So my stamina is on the right. Oh, I see why. So I drink those and I gain my stamina back. Fill that shit up. I didn't mean to get in there. Fuck, okay. What if I missed something? Oh, hold on, let me go back. Locate the needed supplies. I still need another bone and a book and another bone. Yo, I wasn't paying attention to that shit. What do you say? trying to untie those shits or something. Okay. I guess that's it for this part. I have to go to the other side. I don't want to run. So what if I do get chased? I'ma need that stamina, man. Oh, I see it. I see it. Oh, shit. No wonder. The fuck? Oh, I got another bomb here. Nice. Stumbled. Oh, there you go. Run for the elevator. I don't remember where the elevator is at. Elevator's right here. Fuck yeah, I'm gone, bitch. That was close, though. Hell yeah. So now what? You just chilling or what? What does this mean though? See that shit? 0 out of 7. I don't know what that means, so I'm just gonna continue with, I guess, going to the elevator? Different floor? Oh, day 2, level U.
A person shouldn't live for their coffee break, but you try having Sammy songs playing all day in your head, over and over and over, like a parade, your front row to the bass drum solo. So I'm just here for the coffee.
Oh, fuck no. I thought this bitch was coming this way. Oh, yep, he's coming this way. He noticed me. Go away, my guy, go away. Guessing that shit. Yeah, I needed that. And I actually saw, there you go, a wrench. I saw the wrench before you got to me. Oh my god, really? How do you know I was there? You didn't see me. Yes, please go that way. Okay, I need this for sure. That guy looks like me. Okay. About to start running. Fuck no. Shit, man. Look. Why does he come straight to me? And then he acts like, no, I didn't see anything. All right, cool. I'm gone. I'll be back. See, this is why I can't. Oh, actually, never mind. Yeah, I could use it right now. Get in. So the bitch comes through. I don't know where he at. Let's go. Now I'm starting to think this game is all about this. Let's go again. Day 3, level N. Locate the needed supplies. Like I see anything that I need from there, so continue with the journey. This is some long ass hallway. I hope I don't see him anytime soon. Let's release my guy here. Oh, the bitch is coming through. The bitch is coming through. Yo, I don't know where to go. Oh! Fuck. Oh, I fucked up. My stamina's about to run out. My shit's about to run out. That was a close one. Nah, my boy, you didn't see me get in there. Fuck out of here. Oh no, he's going the wrong way. Ooh, I ran out. I think there's a spot over here. There's no spot over here. Ah, shit. Where did I see it? Okay, he sounds close. Actually, he's coming this way. Yeah, he's coming this way. Here you go, keep moving, my boy. I just need to bone. I don't even have stamina. But I'm still gone though. Hell yeah. We fucking did it. What the fuck is all this? Have I been here? No, right? What the hell is that? Sir, what are you thinking
doing? This is so thrilling for me.
I don't see a reason why, but okay. I don't think I care. Be honest.
The new dance steps I've been writing down. So, I've taken to storing them in the backs of the studio's toilets. Absolutely disgusting.
I'll just let him be. I guess this game isn't as creepy as I thought it would be, you know?
I don't know why I'm even recording this.
But oh, that looks cool. I like it. I'm still gonna continue some other time though, but for now, this is it. Just wondering how this is gonna turn out. And yeah, well, I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.